Everything is up for grabs.
Paul, how's my favorite customer in all of Tribeca? Yeah, did Silas call you yet?
Ike, it's Silas. We got some really killer stuff coming in this week, man. Nancy? No. Oh, she doesn't work here anymore.
Listen, we're gonna be changing our phone number. Personnel issues. How's the family?
JC, how's my number one delivery guy? You're still my number one delivery guy, right? Yes, I would love to help you pick out new headshots.
Logan Modeling Agency.
Kiku, it's Nancy. Hey, girl.
Mulcahy here.
Call Mulcahy, it's Silas Botwin. We haven't met yet.
Who?
My former partner, Nancy, had apparently been furnishing you with certain items.
Listen, we're gonna be doing a little restructuring and we might be able to use your services. Frankly, Silas has been acting a little weird lately.
I think she's off her meds, so if she calls, ignore her, okay? I'll be taking care of you now.
Wrong number, wrong number.
Hello? Shit.
That asshole hasn't returned my calls. You make one comment about what you'd like to do to someone if you have them naked and tied up, and suddenly I'm making them uncomfortable.
Right. I think I have a proposal for you.
Interesting.
Can I call you back? Hold on a second.
Vehement Capital, this is DougBot 9000. System error.
Doug, it's Silas.
Name does not compute.
Stop fucking around. It's Silas.
Hello?
I thought you were discreet. Leave me alone. Our ties are severed.
What's shaking, killer?
Okay, ask yourself this. How many times has Nancy ditched you over the years, belittled you, made you feel like you have absolutely no value as a human?
Oh, Silas from the loft. I'm sorry. I got another guy on six named Silas. Or is it Simon? Oh, hold on, Silas from the loft. Vagina Capital.
Doug, hey, it's Nancy.
Oh, Nance, we miss you down here. I got this new girl on my desk. She's a real see you next cunt stay.
Listen, Silas might be calling you with some misleading information, but the truth is that I'm still furnishing your building. So spread the word. Still my territory. Doug.
Damn it, Doug!